Hi everyone. I'm reading a passage from Chokher Bali by Rabindranath Tagore. Mahendra had been fatherless since childhood. His behavior towards his mother was somewhat unconventional. Although he was almost 22 years old now and had started studying medicine, when dealing with his mother, there was no end to his moods, whims, and fancies. Like a baby kangaroo that lives in its mother's pouch, even after birth, he had grown accustomed to the shelter of his mother's protective care. He depended on her for all his needs, be it food, entertainment, rest, or leisure. Now, when his mother insisted that he should consider marrying Binodini, Mahendra consented. "Very well, let me go and see the girl once," he said. But on the appointed day, he protested. What purpose would going to see her serve? It is pointless to weigh the pros and cons when I'm marrying only to please you. There was a hint of anger in his words. But Rajalakshmi expected Mahendra's sharp tone would soften after the Shubhadrishti ritual, when the bride and the groom see each other for the first time. For then, her son would be bound to approve her choice. With a carefree mind, Rajalakshmi fixed the date for the marriage. As the day approached, Mahendra grew more and more anxious. "No, Ma, I just can't go through with it," he finally declared a few days before the wedding. Mahendra had enjoyed every possible indulgence from his childhood. Hence, his desires were unchecked. He could not tolerate the pressure of other people's expectations because he felt coerced by his own pledge and the requests of others. His inexplicable distaste for the proposed match grew very pronounced. And as the event drew near, he utterly rejected the idea of marriage. Thank you.